I'm Caroline Russell. I'm a Green Party London Assembly member, and I'm absolutely delighted that today the London Assembly has voted to ask the Mayor to declare a climate emergency. This is in light of the recent IPCC report that says that we may have as little as 12 years to tackle climate change, with the really serious impacts on the lives of Londoners that could come from that. So it's important that the Mayor shows leadership on this issue, not only in the UK, but also across the world.